A big congratulations to Takuma Sato after yesterday's Indy 500 win from the Children's Museum of Indianapolis. Before Sato's first Indy 500 win 3 years ago, he was the winner of the museum's Pit Stop Challenge. So the museum posted a message of support on Facebook saying, "Your friends at the Children's Museum are celebrating your second Indy 500 win." A nice day out there at the track.
Yes.
Wish we could have been out there, no doubt, as everyone does.